That was a battle worthy of Iron Lords.